Welcome to The Legend of the Mystical Ninja 2, also known as Ganbare Goemon 2 for the SNES. And I played a bit of this just today, just to get a feel for when I played it before, because I've beaten this game before. It's really fun. I will try my best to explain a story in which I cannot read the Japanese text. There were seagulls flying around one day, and there was a beach. And Ebisumaru was doing the traditional dance of Hawaii, the hula dance. And then Goemon got pissed because he looked really, really messed up. So they chased each other around forever. And then Sasuke appeared. And Sasuke just looked at them. Like, what the hell are you two doing? Doesn't it seem troubling that there are no enemies today? We must be alert. For who knows when an army might emerge to take over this land. Actually, no, he probably saw something. It was like, what the? Oh, I think that's the final boss, actually. It might be. Yeah, I think it is. Are you missing something today? Is your house unappreciated? Well, then step on into my shop and get your land taken over. So, the three brave heroes set off on a new adventure. Maybe? Is that it? Yep! I have no idea what that is, but that is a mountain. And yeah, this game is awesome, because you get to kill bunny robots! Just slice them in half. I think I can switch characters out, so I'll be able to show the other ones, and if not, I will show off the other ones, like, later on or something. I can. There's definitely a way to get in there. Ah, there it is. It gets me money, which is useless, because I can't read Japanese text, and there's shops that require it. But, basically, it's just, like, health refills, health upgrades, you know, nothing big. These elephants, they mark your checkpoint. And I am now battling fish with fish. Die, bunny scum. If I'm lucky, I'll get to the first normal boss. Helpless bunnies in the water. You are in my sight, so you shall die. But yeah, it's such an amazing game. And there's a whole series of those games that go all the way up to PS2. The the most known are probably the N64 Mystical Ninja and Goemon's Great Adventure. Goemon's Great Adventure. Yes, those two. So now we're in the town. We're gonna see the wise man. And what the wise man says is, oh no, you might need this. This is the legendary conch. And this is how you summon a giant robot. And I'm not kidding. You play the conch to summon a robot. And his name is Impacto. Girl, what are you waiting for? Get going! Now I'm gonna show you something funny. Ah, they're throwing milk bottles! And they're stabbing me with their sticks! But as soon as you go off screen, everything's back to normal. So it's all good. Kind of. And you can jump on buildings and stuff, so it's really cool how you can, like, just free roam the towns. See? That's cool. and the music in this game is amazing as well. If you haven't already known. Whoa. Wow, that was terrible. I'm trying to remember how you get health back. I think you need to be in the shops. Because those just do that. But then again, you don't really need health. It's not that hard of a game. Until later on, it gets kind of brutal. But not too brutal. It's all good. It's all in good fun. Let me just throw my kunai everywhere. Wahahaha. That's cool. They land on you, they don't really do anything. So yeah, Japan, all sorts of crazy stuff like this happens every day. You know, bunny army comes out of nowhere. Elephants lying on the road that are very, 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 very small. This game is amazing. It's one of those hidden gems. Yes, NES! Aha, I killed your rats with my rats. And also, you may notice, yes, there is a time limit on every level. They're not that hard! Ah. Whoa. Crazy hat monster demon thing. Die. Ah! I'm not gonna die on the second level. I'm not gonna die at all. Screw that. Here we go. And those things are like... Oh, I can't remember what they're called. But there's a special name for them. And they don't do that in Japan. They don't like dispense coins and like break them open. That would be cool. Pretty easy way to make money. And these, you just have to wait for the shield. Go away. But yes, we are in the Sumo Castle, as I like to call it. It's all good. And now we have mannequin heads trying to kill me. I believe this is the theme for all the castles. It's really awesome though. Little mini sumo robots of death. It's over here. Ah. Such intricate platforming. Oh, sweet. There we go. Health. Yeah, you do find health. Never mind. Look, I got an upgrade. Oh. Oh, well. I'll just have to live without it. Got tons of money. I'm never gonna use it, ever. I looked for an English translation patch and I couldn't find it. I am saddened. Whoa, spikes. Let's just become rich as hell and not share the money with anybody. Wahahaha. Die, mini sumos! Die! Ah, my favorite. Ha ha ha! Now I am in the mini. I am in the sumo. Fear my fists! My palms. My palms are deadly. You cannot jump in the sumo. Because you are way too heavy. Actually, I think you can just run. First boss! Something, 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 something. I will defeat you. Damn it! I didn't push him back at the right time. That was a big mistake on my part. Imagine fighting that thing without the suit. Ow. Ow. surprised it only takes 3 hits to knock that thing out. Aha. And there are no other moves with this thing, sadly. Oh, that's right. You can switch to mobs. Okay. But not in the suit. I was talking about something else. I will knock you out of the ring. There we go. Evil Bunny Man! Commander of the Bunny Army! He shall hop away many, many times! Mwahaha, he says! For I am the Bunny Man. You cannot defeat me. The Bunny Man shall never die. Oh. Giant Impact Battle! Time. Impacto! Time for a massive robot battle. As is tradition with all Japanese anime, Japanese cartoons, and anything Japanese, you must think Japanese giant robot battles. Oh yeah, look at me, twist my head. Now the job is... my job is to catch up to the thing. It's really a big pack of tomatoes. Yeah, you don't want to get tripped up by those things. They're bad. Very bad. But yeah, you just roll around and just, you know, just smash everything in your way. You really are invincible during this thing, I think. I think they take a little bit of health. But yeah, destroying towns gets you more energy. So the more town, the more houses you destroy, the more energy you get. And it almost started me off in another hill. That was no entries, too. Yeah, just kill anything and you get energy back. That's how the world works. Total destruction of everything. Here we go, battle time. I don't know how to do any of the specials, though.
Protect this.
Oh, look, I did it, apparently. I did the beam attack without even knowing it. Damn it! Screw you! Ha ha ha! You will die. It's almost dead. Uh-oh. Aw, damn it! Ashamed. It happens. Let's try that again, shall we? Blah blah blah. I don't know what you're saying. Die, massive sumo! Come here. How do I time them? Come here. Come here, buddy! I'll give you my fist! Died again. Uh. you know what? I'm gonna end it there. I believe that's continue. Okay, cool. Next time, I will beat that robot and figure out how to do tricks.